Hello and welcome to Rome Total War, my new media campaign. Boy, it's getting crazy. Sexy battles, Jim here. Well, I don't see any other way to do this other than just bloody well attack this place. So, on the next turn, we're just going to try to go over the walls, even though I'll bet you, it says one and one. I'll bet you they're able to refurbish these guys. Okay, let's see what happens here. Alright. A suitable husband, you're damn right. Okay. Oh, I don't need that. That's not good for me. Man, okay. Policemen. Okay, some roads, maybe that'll help my economy. We've made a little bit of money. See what the next turn looks like. Looks like we're gonna actually make something. This place is negative. Also negative. Some money. Okay, now the battle. As you can see, there's no Carthaginian army hanging around. I bought one of them off with my diplomat for about 8 plus, and the other one we pushed back into Carthage. Okay, let's see what's inside here. Look at that, see, from 1 to 18, and from 1 to 9. That's unfair. Okay, we have a peasant unit here. Okay, let's see what happens here. 10-3, and you know what? If I auto-battle this, it would say crushing defeat or some rot like that. So we're gonna have to go climb the walls, folks. Here we go.
The reinforcements are here, but will they be enough for final victory?
Okay, let's see what happens here. I have an hourglass. I thought I was supposed to try to get rid of this no time limit stuff. Ah, darn it. Oh well, so much for following the rules. Blast. Now they're peppering my peasants, lovely. Nothing I can do about that. I can give them some more targets to shoot at. Units looks like we're getting some action down here with our ladders. Some cavalry showing up, that's good. We're being shot at, but that's okay. What are these guys doing? What the hell is going on? God damn it. Oh, finally. Gadzooks. This time is going to run out on me, or something dumb like that's going to happen. Okay, hopefully we can get up here and open the gates up and all that kind of stuff and ride in. Why can't I get these guys to go? Well, maybe I have to wait for the peasants to go up first.
The cowardly enemy have lost the wall. Send your troops and take the rest of the settlement.
What the hell is killing these guys? That don't make no sense. Maybe we can get something going here.
Orders completed, great lord.
Javelin. What is going on? Well, I have no idea what's going on here. Well, we got the gates open, that's something. Maybe we can do something finally. Slaughtered. Oh well.
Units move. Units double time. Units. Units run. Units move. Move.
We're doing okay. Okay, we're starting to get some momentum here, finally. Hopefully we can take these guys out. We have enough numbers, at least. Try to run everybody down here and pelt these cats to death, if that's possible. What a terrible... I don't like this scenario, I don't like the battles, I hate the way the economy works, and I just... oh boy, here we go. This is terrible. Why is everybody surrendering all of a sudden? What the hell is going on? Oh, this is total bullshit. Just wrecked. This is crazy. I didn't even damage him. Not one guy got killed. This is just too much. Well, this is just not so good. Wonder why nobody's firing. Not within range? That's close enough to me. God damn it to hell. This is just too blasted much. Why doesn't anybody fire? Come on, kill these rats. Kill them. Come on, kill them! This is terrible. Unbelievable. Okay, this looks like the last try here. These guys still have a lot of ammo. Maybe they can finish these bums off. What a fight. I can't believe it. This is pretty hairy. I just, wow. Oh, Biscuits, what are you putting me through? I hate this. I really do. Guys here, it says there's more than one. Oh boy.
By the gods, the enemy general was a fool. He sacrificed himself rather than leading his men to a dignified defeat. Javelins!
Okay, there's still a few guys left here. Get him. Kill him. Get this guy. Come on, dudes. My army's crushed. Oh well. Horrible grinding battle. I can't believe I'm going through this. ~40% Wow, we suffered terrible casualties. Well, will you get this guy and be done with it?
Sweet indeed, and all the sweeter for being so decisive.
Wow, that was horrible, horrible. Where did I get beat up? But I think it was worth it. It had to be. I couldn't wait around. It had to be done. Well, that's going to be the end of turn two. Thanks for watching, fellas. I hope I can make it through turn three.
Glorious victory! Settlement captured!
Well, that was something. Okay, I'll see you for the next turn. We've got some money we can hold out for a while, hopefully. Oh my.